We have some new video of a United jet flying near O'Hare as it drops an emergency slide over a far northwest side neighborhood yesterday. A home surveillance camera captured the falling chute, and we've highlighted it there for you. No word just yet on how that slide fell from that flight that was coming in from Europe. No one was injured.